tonight here on EA Sports. Let's do it. Ovechkin's the first skater to go here in this shootout, and he's looking to set a positive tone for the club. Scores! Oh, what a snipe!
Didn't have much room. It looked like the goalie was in pretty good shape. But this one's in the back of the net. Goaltender down and out of the play to put it away. No mistake.
Makes the stop. This is why they practice it, right, Ray?
Yeah, keep it as uncomplicated as possible, and he makes a good save.
Here's a chance to take the lead here in this shootout of the back half of round number two. Gives them absolutely nothing.
I think the goalies that are best at this are the ones that are the most efficient. They don't move a whole lot. They just really play their position solidly.
And it scores!
Great hands here. He makes the goaltender, holds it with patience, and then finishes it off.
Advantage goalie on that.
Yeah, there's no dice. I got a good view of it, and there's just nowhere to shoot the puck. Focused in on the puck, gets himself in the center of it, and makes an easy stop.
Shot scores!
Really good release here, James. He doesn't have that puck on his stick long, and it's past the goalie. He took that, James, and threw it right up in the top of the net on the backhand.
He's dialed in on that one.
So quick across the net. Doesn't matter if you deke or shoot on him, he's really good at this.
Chicken dinner.
Great shot.
The Gladiators.